Claro.
I hear they're gonna start giving scuba gear to the guys going down into the river.
Looks like there's two routes in, with the crusher or through the door.
Are you inside?
Affirmative.
Good. The equipment you're moving through crushes the ore brought up from the mine. You don't want to get caught in it.
And why am I here?
The mine entrance is just on the other side of the structure. You've got more cover inside than out.
Good to know.
Five more hostiles and the area's clear.
Surface level's clear.
Roger that. Best access to the mine itself is through a large ventilation shaft near your position.
Thought we were done with those.
You have to respect the classics.
This is the only way in, Grim. How many options are there for getting out?
I can see one.
It's not very reassuring.
The alternative was setting charges at the top of the shaft and sealing it with the hostiles inside, but somebody didn't want to do that.
We'll talk tactics later. Right now I want options.
I wish I had more to give you.
Moving into the main area now, Grim.
It's going to be heavily populated with guards. They're not taking any chances with the diamonds.
Que la mina está bajo el agua. Está aquí, en tierra seca.
Los túneles, imbécil. Están inundados y las bombas quemadas.
Lo que hay que hacer es reparar las bombas, sacar el agua.
¿Qué es?
Estos tipos no hacen funcionar el equipo pronto, van a lamentarlo.
No quisiera estar en su lugar.
Remaining. I'll let the authorities know it's safe to move in. Now let's pull you out of there.